समारंभां नित्यानंदेश्वरी मध्यमां नित्यानंद पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां। इस समय हमारे साथ उपस्थित सभी दर्शकों और भक्तों का मैं प्रेम एवं आशीर्वाद सहित स्वागत करता हूँ। आज हम जीवन का दूसरा तत्व श्रद्धा कैसे आपकी वास्तविकता को परिवर्तित कर सकती है उसके बारे में बात करेंगे। I'll expand on the second principle. How? Second principle, authenticity, transforms the reality of your life. First line, first tattva you need to know is what whatever you experience as reality is only possibility. Please listen. If you are experiencing your reality as rich, everything good, that is also only a possibility for great which is supposed to come. If you are experiencing your reality as bad, poor, suffering, suffocation, that is also is a possibility for the worst which is going to come. Listen, whatever you experience as reality is only possibility. If you are experiencing as good, the great possibility for better. If you are experiencing as bad, the possibility for worst. But do not ever think the reality you are experiencing is reality. No. It is just possibility. If you are experiencing fear, be very clear. It is only a possibility for the greater fear which is going to come. If you are experiencing courage, be very clear. It is only the possibility for the greater courage which is going to come. Everything you experience as reality is just possibility. पहली जो बात आपको समझनी चाहिए वो है कि आप जो भी वास्तविकता के रूप में अनुभव करते हैं वह केवल एक संभावना है। आपका हर वास्तविकता केवल एक संभावना है, वह वास्तव में वास्तविकता नहीं है। As you are only a possibility, not yet become reality. What you experience is also only a possibility, not yet become reality. You realize your reality, anything you experience is not reality. As long as you remain as a possibility, still need to be opened, experienced, explored. Your reality also remains as possibility. If you live authenticity, you will strengthen the right possibilities to happen. If not, you will allow your unconscious possibilities to open. That's all is life. अंडरस्टैंड द एसेंस ऑफ लाइफ, ध्यान से सुनिए, यू आर ओनली अ पॉसिबिलिटी, योर एक्सपीरियंस इज ऑल्सो पॉसिबिलिटी. जब तक आप अपने अस्तित्व, अस्तित्व का असली वास्तविकता के वास्तविकता से परिचय नहीं होते हैं, तब तक आप केवल एक संभावना है. वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट मिस्टेक यू डू इन योर लाइफ इज यू थिंक यू आर स्टिल अ पॉसिबिलिटी बट योर लाइफ इज अ रियलिटी. दैट इज व्हाई यू फील वीक. Your life is not a stone wall already built. It is a wax model getting ready. The reality you experience is not a stone wall already built. It is only wax model getting ready. Authenticity is the intelligence to alter your possibility consciously in a right way. Listen, authenticity is great possibility to alter your life in a right way. Let me expand on authenticity. Authenticity means the state where you are established in the peak of your capability, your possibility, and you respond to life from who you perceive yourself to be, the inner image, and peak in the outer image, and establishing yourself in peak in others' image about you. Whatever you perceive about you is only a possibility. If you think you are a Swami, good person, nice person, even that is only a possibility for the greater saint to happen. If you think you are filled with jealousy, dirt, junk and what not, disease, depression, that is also not reality. It is a possibility for greater disease, greater depression, greater disorders to happen. Now, almost all of us experience ourselves as a mixture of both. How many of you cognize what I am saying? You experience yourself as a mixture of both. Little health and little disease. Little goodness, little badness, little joy and little depression, little reconciliation and little fight, and little wealth and little poverty. So you are a possibility for any extreme. In a way, you are a possibility for any possibility. When you are in a state of possibility for any possibility, you are called seeker. Seeker is a person who is possibility for any possibility. If you already became sinner, you can't be a seeker. If you are already a saint, you can't be a seeker. If you are perceiving the possibility of both as a possibility in your reality, you are seeker. Means do not know which side you are going to take. Do not know what is going to be your life. Aapke jeevan mein ho rahi sabse badi galti ya hai ki aap sochte hai aap ek sambhavana ho kintu aapka jeevan vastav evam yatharth hai. केवल श्रद्धा से ही आप अपनी वास्तविकता को सही दिशा में परिवर्तित कर सकते हैं. मोस्ट ऑफ अस एक्सपीरियंस अवर सेल्फ एज अ पॉसिबिलिटी फॉर बोथ पॉसिबिलिटीज. and every possibility. I have seen people even at the age of 60 planning to enter into politics and thinking that they will become prime minister. Of course, in India anything can happen, that's different. I have seen people at the age of 70 want to start some business and still imagining that they will become Ambanis or Birlas. We all think we are a possibility for all possibility. Please listen. You yourself a possibility for many possibilities, and your life is also possibility for many possibility. Nothing is yet become reality. It has not yet become reality. But all your suffering is because you think life has become reality. It is not. Because still you are in the mode of trial and error. Life is also giving you time, waiting. Authenticity is the right way of making your life's possibilities. Listen. If you have not yet built the building, you are just sitting, waiting. This land, empty land, is a possibility for any type of construction. This land can become an engineering college, hospital, school, ashram, temple, house, residential complex. It can become anything. Empty land is a possibility. Same way, your life is a possibility. Authenticity is the right architect. Understand? If I can compare your life as an empty land, bring authenticity as the architect, or the empty land will become wasteland. In Tamil we have the word porambuk. Bring authenticity as the architect so that empty land can become the ultimate possibility. Let it not become wasteland. साधक वह है जो संभावनाओं की संभावना के स्थिति में हर पल स्थापित होता है. श्रद्धा सही मार्ग है जो आपे जीवन की हर संभावना को वास्तव में परिवर्तित कर सकते कर सके. सुनिए, श्रद्धा सही मार्ग है जो आपके जीवन की हर संभावना को वास्तव में परिवर्तित कर सके. अगर आप श्रद्धा की अंतर्स्थिति में जीते हैं, आप सही संभावना को खुलने के लिए अनुमति देते हैं, अन्यथा आप अपनी अचेत मनस्थिति को खुलने की अनुमति देते हैं. लिसन, इफ यू आर फीलिंग यू आर वर्किंग मोर देन लास्ट ईयर, यू आर थिंकिंग मोर देन लास्ट ईयर, यू आर फीलिंग मोर देन लास्ट ईयर, यू आर एक्टिव मोर देन लास्ट ईयर, यू आर एनर्जेटिक मोर देन लास्ट ईयर, you are becoming younger. If you are thinking you are tired than last year, you are sick than last year, you are depressed than last year, you are not energetic than last year, whatever may be the age, you have started traveling towards death. You have started aging. aging can start happening even from 18, or anti-aging can start happening even in 90. Aging or anti-aging has nothing to do with the calendar. When number of years passing is not making you tired or retired, you are kala gala. Listen. Authenticity will make you better and better every day passing. Every passing day will make you only better and better. Authenticity has so much power. Listen. Authenticity has so much power. Every third day you will feel you are becoming new, new, new. The new possibilities are opening. New experiences are happening. Authenticity will make you feel stronger and stronger every day. Will make you experience the new possibilities. It will open up new possibilities continuously. Agar ye kali bhumi hai, us bhumi ke kai sampavanai kai sampavanai hai, us bhumi mein ek building ka nirman ho sakta hai, us bhumi mein ek hospital ka nirman ho sakta hai. Shraddha va उपकारण एवं साधना है जिसे वह भूमि की कोई भी संभावना वास्तविकता में परिवर्तित हो जाए. Bring the right architect. Bring authenticity. You will continuously expand. You will grow in your health. You will grow in your energy. You will grow in your possibility. You will grow in your thinking. You will grow in every level. So you will be growing younger. Authenticity is the direct technique for growing younger. Authenticity is nirahara samyama for your consciousness. How nirahara samyama makes you grow younger? Authenticity makes you grow younger in your inner space. Because every day, the way you think about you is expanding. The way you perceive you is expanding. The way you experience you is growing. Shraddha aapko har din adhik aur adhik मजबूत बनाती ही है. श्रद्धा आपको हर दिन अधिक और अधिक मजबूत बनाती है. I have seen during the election, if the election is announced suddenly, all the small local rowdies will become possibly MLAs and MPs. From the day election is announced till the result is announced, each constituency will have at least 25 MLAs. These guys will be roaming around literally as MLAs. Of course, it is their fantasy, not authenticity. When authenticity happens to you, your possibilities continuously expand. Your mamakara gets newly built. When the mamakara is newly built, possibility is completely new. Shraddha ek seedha marg hai jise aap हर दिन युवा के स्थिति में रह सकते हैं विद ऑथेंटिसिटी. द वेरी सोर्स हाउ यू कॉग्नाइज यू इज ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड. हाउ यू कॉग्नाइज यू व्हेन इट इज ग्रोइंग, यू आर ग्रोइंग यंगर. यू बिकम कालकाला. जब आप में श्रद्धा होती है तब आपकी संभावनाएं लगातार बढ़ती है. आपका ममकार का नवीन रूप से निर्माण होता है. ऑथेंटिसिटी इज द पावर टू कंटिन्यूअसली एक्सपैंड यू. I can give you hundreds of examples. Today, how you perceive you? If you achieve something, what you think you can't achieve? Again, how you perceive you? It just completely transforms itself. When your perception about you is transformed, your possibility in the life is transformed. When the possibility in the life is transformed, possibility of everything is transformed. Shraddha mein sthit hone se aapke swayam ke bare mein aapka jo samajh hai vah parivartit aivam vistarit ho jata hai. Just yesterday I was asking one of my sannyasini who is responsible for enriching temple. I was asking, how many people do you think will be enriched through the May inner awakening? She said, no, now I am very clear. Any number of people you say will be enriched. That's all, Swamiji. Because again and again, every day, my cognition of possibility is broken to pieces. So now I know only one thing. Whatever you say will happen. Listen. When your cognition is broken to pieces from inside, life is happening. If it is broken from outside, death is happening. If you are inauthentic, listen. If an egg is broken from outside, life is killed. It is death. If the egg is broken from inside, life is happening. A new life is happening. Listen. If the life inside the egg is not authentic to life, even a breeze can roll that egg and break it from outside. Grass can beat that egg and break it from outside. The grass which is moving in the breeze can break the egg from outside. Death will happen. If the egg is authentic, if the life is authentic from inside, it will grow and break the shell and come out. Then no grass, no breeze can kill it. It will eat the grass and walk through the breeze. Authenticity in your life, the amount of authenticity you carry in your cognition makes the shell break from inside. Continuously new possibilities happen. Your old cognitions about you is broken for good. Sometime your cognitions will be broken by failures. Then you are inauthentic, you are shrinking, you are getting destroyed. If your cognition is broken by goodness, you are becoming authentic. जब स्वयं के बारे में आपका विचारधारा परिवर्तित एवं विस्तारित होती है, तब आपके जीवन का वास्तविकता भी परिवर्तित एवं विस्तारित होती है। अगर आपके बारे में स्वयं की विचारधारा अंदर से टूटती है तब आप में जीवन विकसित होती है। अगर आपके बारे में स्वयं की विचारधारा आपके बाहर से टूटती है तब आप मृत्यु का अनुभव करते हैं। उम्र का बाँधना या उम्र का ना बाँधना, बढ़ना, उम्र का बढ़ना या उम्र का ना बढ़ना, इसका संबंध कैलेंडर के साथ नहीं है। जब वर्षों का बीतना अगर आपको ताका रहा है या निवृत्ति की और देखे रहा है, ध्यान से सुनिए, जब वर्षों का बीतना अगर आपको तका रहा है या निवृत्ति की और दखे रहा है, श्रद्धा आपको दिन प्रतिदिन बेहतर और बेहतर बनाती है। श्रद्धा में इतनी शक्ति है, हर तीसरे दिन आप अनुभव करेंगे आप नए बांध रहे हैं, नई संभावनाएं खुल रही है, नई अनुभव हो रहे हैं। इनऑथेंटिसिटी इज द करप्शन कैन हैपन इन योर सोल, डोंट अलाउ। A corrupt official takes away your confidence on the whole system. A corrupt politician takes away your confidence on the whole country. A corrupt leader takes away your confidence on the society. Corrupt consciousness takes away your confidence on life itself. Don't allow the worst corruption which can happen on consciousness, which is inauthenticity. Ashraddha aapki atma ka bhrashtachar hai. Listen, if you don't bring authenticity, inauthenticity is waiting to take over you. Because you trained yourself for so many years with inauthenticity, inauthenticity is waiting to take over you. Agar aap shraddha ki sthiti ko nahi late hai, अश्रद्धा आपके अंदर आ जाएगी। अगर आप श्रद्धा की स्थिति को नहीं लाते हैं, अश्रद्धा आपके अंदर आ जाएगी। ब्रिंग ऑथेंटिसिटी कंटिन्यूअसली, एक्सपैंड हाउ यू फील अबाउट यू, हाउ you project to others and how others experience you. Go on expanding. Authenticity is the possibility of life in you. When you don't bring authenticity, Listen, it is authenticity constantly opens the possibilities in you. New doors of life opens in your wealth, health, relationships, whatever form you perceive your life, power, energy. How many ever you forms you perceive your life, how many ever forms you measure your life, authenticity brings life into everything. लगातार अपने अंदर श्रद्धा को लाइए. Authenticity literally makes you being with many hands, many heads. Sahasra Sirsha Purusha Sahasraksha Sahasrabhat. Being with thousands of eyes, heads, legs, hands. Authenticity can make your life with so much of possibilities. In every step, when your cognition about you changes, the way you project yourself to others changes, and way you fulfill others' expectation about you changes. लगातार आप स्वयं के बारे में जो आप महसूस करते हैं, अन्य लोगों के सामने जो स्वयं को प्रस्तुत करते हैं, एवं अन्य लोग जो आपसे अपेक्षा रखते हैं, इन तीनों विषय में श्रद्धा लाइए. तब आपकी जीवन संभावनाओं से बाहर जाएगी. तब आपकी जीवन संभावनाओं से भर जाएगी. व्हाट इज ऑथेंटिसिटी? ब्रिंगिंग योर परसेप्शन अबाउट यू टू पीक, ब्रिंगिंग द वे यू शो टू अदर्स टू द पीक, फुलफिलिंग इन अ पीक the way others want you to be for them. Shraddha ka paribhasha puna suniye. Jab aap apni uchchatam shamta mein sthit hokar apni jeevan ki sabhi pratikriya karte hain, us sthiti se jo aap swayam ko swayam ki drishti mein samajhte hain, jo aap swayam ko anya logon ke सामने प्रस्तुत करते हैं, और जो आपसे अन्य लोग अपेक्षा रखते हैं, तब आप श्रद्धा में स्थित है. विदाउट ऑथेंटिसिटी लाइफ इज डेंजरस. विथ ऑथेंटिसिटी यू आर डेंजरस इवन टू डेंजरस. नो डेंजर कैन कम टू यू. With authenticity, death will say you are dangerous to him. See, that is what has happened in the case of Nachiketa. Death was folding the hands and standing. You take any boon you want, but don't torture me. When you go to Prahlada's level, it is one step further. Death is killed. If your cognition about you is broken by failures, your cognition is shrinking. If your cognition about you is broken by goodness, your cognition is growing, expanding. Life is happening. अगर आपकी अनुभूति विफलता से टूट रही है, आप संकुचित को हो रहे हैं, अगर आपकी अनुभूति अच्छे से टूट रही है, आपकी श्रद्धा में वृद्धि होती है। जब आप श्रद्धा में रहते हैं, तब आपसे मृत्यु भी भयभीत हो जाएगा। जब आप श्रद्धा में रहते हैं, तब आपसे मृत्यु भी भयभीत हो जाएगी। हाउ यू परसीव यू, हाउ यू प्रोजेक्ट टू अदर्स एज टू एक्सपैंड जस्ट लाइक यूनिवर्स। लिसन, कॉन्स्टेंटली यूनिवर्स इज एक्सपैंडिंग, constantly it is expanding into expansion itself. It is not expanding into something else, expanding into expansion. You may say, how can universe expand? Then into what it can expand? It is expanding in the expansion. The expansion is the space that is expanding. Listen, either today or tomorrow, the scientists who are doing research in this field will come to this conclusion. There are many conclusions Vivekananda delivered, were proved later on in those fields of physics and psychology. Same way, someday in future, people who do research in this field will prove what I am saying, but now itself I am giving you the conclusion. Universe is expanding into expansion itself. It is expanding in expansion. No separate space. You don't know where the thing sucked into the black hole goes. It goes into the black hole itself. Black hole goes into black hole. Big bang explodes in big bang. Whatever comes out of big bang, from where it comes, nobody knows. Whatever goes into black hole, where it goes, nobody knows. The whole universe with their big bangs and black holes, where they are expanding, nobody knows. I tell you, it is expanding in expansion itself. It is expanding in expansion itself. In course of time, scientists will prove what I am saying scientifically. Expansion is a space in which expanding can happen. Listen, authenticity is the space where life can happen. Here, because of the air, the voice, the words I am uttering is traveling and reaching your ears. Listening is happening. The space of air makes listening possible. Space of expansion makes expanding possible. Space of authenticity makes life possible. लगातार पूरा ब्रह्मांड अपने अंदर ही विस्तारित नो रही है। ब्लैक होल में ही अदृश्य हो रहा है। ब्रह्मांड का हर वस्तु लगातार विस्तारित होके ब्रह्मांड में ही समाहित होके अदृश्य हो रहा है। possibility of authenticity makes life possible. Continuously expanding you without any limit in front of your eyes is universal life. If you see the end in front of your eyes, you are atheist. If you see the end in front of your mental eye, you are materialist. If you are able to see your end in front of your emotion, visualization, you may be called as seeker. If you don't see the end, go on expanding with authenticity. Your life is universal life. You are a Jivan Mukta. Bring this possibility of expansion in your cognition first about you. Not as imagination or visualization. I just know I don't have death. I have a guts to tell this in a national television, which is getting live relayed through the internet and seen by the people all over the world. I just know I don't have death, and I will go on expanding, doing for what I assumed this body. I'll go on be delivering for what I assumed this body. I tell you, this can become your experience also. Just remove tiredness and boredom. Over. Shraddha ki sambhavana jivan ki संभावना को हर पल संभव करता है. हर कदम में जब आपकी स्वयं के बारे में अनुभूति बदलती है, आप स्वयं को किस तारे प्रस्तुत करते हैं वह बदल जाता है, और आप दूसरों की अपेक्षाओं को कैसे पूरा करते हैं वह बदल जाता है. इट्स लॉन्ग टाइम सिंस somebody openly comes out and declares the power of the Vedic truths which human beings need to listen. I tell you, even if you listen somebody declaring these Vedic truths, your consciousness feels the sweet, the taste. The authenticity of the declaration does not even need to be verified. The very declaration brings so much of sweetness to your consciousness. The authenticity brings inspiration to your consciousness. Vistarit hone ke अंतरिक्ष में होता है. जीवंत होना श्रद्धा के अंतरिक्ष में होता है. श्रद्धा की संभावना जीवन की संभावना को हर फल पल संभव करता है. बड़े लंबे समय के बाद कोई आया है जो हमारी वैदिक सत्य के रहस्यों का जेट कर रहा है. श्रद्धा कंटिन्यूअसली कनेक्ट्स यू विथ यू एंड योर हाईएस्ट पॉसिबिलिटी. लाइफ इज फॉर रियलाइजिंग द पॉसिबिलिटी. life is for realizing the self. Life is for realizing itself. Tiredness and boredom are your enemies. Tiredness and boredom are your enemies, which stops, listen, which stops authenticity happening in you. Drop these two. Bring authenticity in whatever you are. How you feel you, how you project yourself to others, and how others want you for them. In all these three, bring yourself to your peak. Jeevan swayam ko saakar karne ke liye hai. Jeevan swayam jeevan ko saakar karne ke liye hai. Jeevan swayam ki yatharth ko samajhne के लिए ही है.
जीवन मुक्ति प्रदम देवम क्षमा पूर्णम जगद्गुरुम वंदे परमहंसाख्यम नित्यानंदाय स्वागतम आनंदानुभवास्वादम सर्वरोग निवारकम वंदे पाप विनाशकम नित्यानंदाय स्वागतम आनंदानुभवास्वादम सर्वरोगनिवारकम् वंदे पापविनाशकम्.